If anyone is ashamed of me and my words, the Son of Man will be ashamed of him. When he comes in the glory of the Father and of the holy angels.